worry, Spyro. I won't be needing any more of your money. Now, now, don't look so surprised. I found one of the dragon eggs, and I'm going to sell it for a fortune back at Avalar. Why are you looking at me like that? I've got to be going now. Toodles! Drat! I never knew dragons were so fast! That's it! I give up! I'm retiring to Spooky Swamp to become a haiku poet!
You kicked the sorceress's big, fat, ugly butt. She built a factory to make robotic bugs. They're meant to fight Sparks, but I don't think they're any match for him. Remember.
Thank you.